Yankees and Rebels this time, but one united people that stand behind America.
Hello, welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. Remember, subscribe, like, and click that bell for notifications. Well, I'm going to do a little demonstration for you today. I'm going to show you how fast a 3-inch slug, this is 3-inch federal. I'm going to show you how fast this round gets out to that water out there. So Levi's gonna go ahead and video this. This is very impressive. Let's go ahead and shoot that little out there in that. Can you see out there, Levi?
Yeah, oh yeah.
All right, just you can leave a nice broad. Watch how fast this hits. Can you see me?
Yep, you're in it.
All right, can you see way out there?
Yep.
See it hit?
Yep. Yep.
So, let's empty the shell. Empty. There. Good. So, leave this out. Not ejected, right? Where'd it go? I don't know where it went.
It's in the road, up there.
Wow, look how far they eject.
Yeah, about 10 feet, 20 feet.
Okay, the whole idea of this is to show you how fast that bullet goes. Now, what I'm doing today is we're out here bird hunting. So I have a magazine filled with 3-inch buckshot, or I mean, sorry, 3-inch slugs. Then I have another magazine filled with birdshot. So I didn't want to bring two guns today. So I said, you know what? I'm going to bring one gun for bird and one gun for bear, all in one. So I have the VR-60. This gun is a phenomenal gun for shooting bear. I would be so comfortable killing a bear. Holy cow, what is that, 160 yards?
Probably.
So, I'm shooting 160 yards with ease, and I'm hitting right on with these sights. I'm shooting exactly where I put this gun. This shot like a rifle, like my 7 mag. So, if there was a bear out there or an elk during elk season, I would have no problem shooting an elk with this. So I just wanted to show you how fast and how accurate this gun is and how accurate this slug is. So, you know, really very impressive. So thank you for watching. Thank you. Remember, like, subscribe, click that bell for notifications. Check out my website. I have a link to my website in every video, except for my live videos. And as always, God bless America, everybody. Thank you. I'm a country boy. I'm in my bed.
you where you wanna go, 'cause I'm a country boy.
And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. We'll put a boot in your ass, it's America.